The BC Court of Appeal is set to rule today on the constitutionality of Canada's prohibition on doctor-assisted suicide. Several plaintiffs, including ALS patient Gloria Taylor, launched the challenge. Last year, BC Supreme Court ruled the law on assisted suicide violates the Charter of Rights of Gravely Ill Patients. Whatever way the appeal court rules today, observers believe the case is destined for the Supreme Court of Canada.